Hello everybody, my name's Joe, or Stamping Sorcery, right? And today we're playing some Terraria on the Xbox One Edition yet again. And just to make sure, I don't know what I'm looking at, but yeah, we're playing Terraria on the Xbox One Edition yet again. Hopefully you guys enjoy it. And it appears something, penguins have died in the thing. So anyway, I'm going to make some pre-recorded episodes. Because I have a family member coming back in a couple of days. I won't be able to record because I barely ever see them. So yeah, I guess see them. But I've got to make a few episodes so you guys won't even notice. But yeah. Okay, but to now we're going to go and try to get more of this pink or that or titanium. I think I said. It is titanium. And let's put this furnace down, which is a waste of inventory. And we also got this wizard. I want to see what the wizard sells badly. What do you sell? How much does it cost? 1 platinum, not worth it. 1 gold, 5. Gold, a bag or anything, unless you do it. Got stuff, great amount of potions, quite good. A bulb, nope, don't want to do wise at the moment. I'll set a teleporter down to the underworld another time, but not now, maybe later on next video. So, I think okay, let's just go mining and try to get more stuff, I guess. I'm gonna need this potion, but we're also going to need an iron skin potion. The iron skin potion is a last resort, as you could say. Because I am still pretty weak with this full armor. And we're gonna go to the cave and down this cave over here. Hopefully. No, not this cave, it's a bit farther on. I think I have a lot of wood. Yeah, I do have a lot of wood, because we're good in that department. I don't know why I'm having trouble speaking right now. Oh, there's a hello. There's the hello. It's the hello. Why do we need to fix something that makes our house not in the hello? We get absolutely owned. Like, I like my house in the hello when I like boss mode, but I'm getting owned at the present moment. Put the hello in there so we don't get the crimson, which is a lot worse, trust me. A cursed armor. I think it used to, I'm not sure what it's called, but I'm pretty sure it was cursed armor. We kind of didn't quite see its name. Okay, oh, what a cheeky little game. There's a trap then, if I ever went over there, I would have died. I'm just gonna go down there without a Spelunker potion, because I'm pretty sure you have to get pretty deep to find anything useful. Oh, there's some. Oh, never mind, you don't have to get pretty deep to find stuff useful. Like, we don't need this all presently, but we could use it to make a chainsaw or stuff like that, but. Oh wait, we found another vein of this pink. What is this all called? Okay, I can't pronounce it. I can tell just by looking at it. I'm not even gonna try. Now it's gonna be called purple ore. This is palladium. Pretty sure. So I'm dyslexic. I'm not very good at reading. I'm okay, but not the best, so sometimes I get stuff wrong. And that's why I don't pronounce stuff properly, or I just keep saying the same words. Oh, Okay, let's put all of this here. We should have just did this, really. Where's the drill? I'm having trouble finding the drill. Okay, I'll be there just in a sec. Okay, we need to break that all there. There we go, that's a big vein. Oh wait, they got this green mushroom. Maybe you can make green flame dye with this mushroom. I'm 90% sure, don't quote me on it, but I'm pretty sure you can. I'm not remember sure, but it's green dye normally, but I think if you can find get flame dye, you can make green flame dye. Oh, there's a mummy because I had sand. I think this is what is in this sand. Oh, okay, I'm not sure what that is. Yeah, we want a lot of this. We want this armor set. I want to get all the armor sets. And I would have gotten more mining stuff off camera, but I completely forgot. Sorry about that. Get wrecked. Bees for the win. Even on hard, my bees are OP. A light shard, same. Okay. Okay. Oh, I think this game is pretty good still, though. We might have gone in hard mode. Even when we finish playing the Let's Play, I'm going to carry on playing it. Because this game is pretty good. I think after this Let's Play, like at the beginning, I was saying I was going to make a surprise subscriber world for Terraria. Pretty sure I will do that. Let's play. Okay, let's put a spelunker potion out. Oh god, there's a lot of this red ore. We're out of Spelunker potions now, so we haven't run out, we're out for good. Yeah, we get loads of good stuff. This Let's Play episode is a lot better than the last one. By a lot. I'm pretty sure Stampy Longnose is doing a Let's Play. I watched an episode of Looking for Terraria videos the other day, and apparently he's doing a Let's Play as well. But I think he just got it in the hard mode. I think I saw a couple attempts or something. That's what I heard anyway, but I'm not 100% sure. To be exact anyway. Not 100%. So I've been a bit quiet. I don't want my family to come in and have a go at me for speaking too loud. But I'm drowning. This ore is awesome. This ore won't be dying as much because I think the defense is a lot higher. Oh, we need a lot of this ore because I'm pretty sure there's quite a few different armor sets for the ores because there's different helmets as well. I mean, there's quite a few helmets. Let me jump. Oh, there's a load of crystal shards there as well. We want that to make the new phase blade or something. I think the original phase blade. I think it's called the phase blade, but this is an upgraded version of the phase blade. Pretty sure anyway. And the upgraded version of the phase blade is pretty powerful, just to say. And it's the best sword we can get until we get the Excalibur, hopefully. Hopefully, anyway, we get the Excalibur. Yes, my ore. gotta get these shards when we're here as well. I want need 50 of these. Pretty powerful weapon, it's one of my favourites. And get some of this ore when we're here as well. We shouldn't be able to mine it, but it's still impossible, but we'll dig impossible. It's our favourite thing, dig impossible. Well, now we can get these ores early and make better stuff. Get wrecked. Now we need to go to... I think we're going to make some wings actually soon. Quite good wings. We love wings. It's an upgraded version of flying if you didn't know, but pretty good wings. These wicked wings. 20, I think I am going to be doing some building soon as well. In my world, because I need more NPC huts and I want to make a really good world. Like you see in the upload clips, you go to upload studio and you see those people's worlds, you just dub clips up to upload. You should see them, they look epic on the Xbox. Their worlds look epic, so much rainbow blocks and stuff like that. It's pretty awesome. But this is where it starts to get dangerous. My potion's about to run out as well. In 25 seconds. So this is not going to be as fun as we thought it would be. It's a lot dark. No, I don't have any power. Oh, there's a big vein just there. Okay, we have to remember where that is because we're going to have to go and collect that. And then that, I think that'll be all of the stuff, all that we need. I should make some more, but I'm not 100% sure how to make them at the present moment. I think you need ore, so I think we'll make them. But we'll work on it. It up here, and then that'll be the last ore we're getting of that kind of ore, unless we find a really easy vein to get. Okay, I'm gonna dig this way, then straight up. Put that there. Yeah, there it is. Oh yeah, that's a really good vein there. Apnotite, I think. I'm not sure what it's called. It's pretty big ore. Though this vein is one of the biggest veins I've actually ever found of this ore. I used to play it on 360, of course. Okay, let's keep breaking it. Break quicker. No. Come on. Be a nice dude. Be good. Oh, thank God. I thought I was gonna die for 100% then. I thought 100% I was gonna die. No, well, I haven't had any comments today, so... Can I play? So that's one really good thing. Because I would let you play if I could, but I honestly can't not let you play. Because it is a let's play. I might get an occasion to let one of you help me if I, Well, I can get a guarantee that you're not going to grief. I need to get to know you a bit as well. Need that. Need bees. Come on. Okay, Get wrecked, 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 yeah. Come on. Come on, 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 come on. As soon as I die, this episode ends. I'm pretty sure it should. Oh, actually, the episode. Actually, I did get the ore there, so I'm going to get this quickly. Yeah, palladium. Yeah, it's palladium. Yeah, I thought I read it wrong. No, it's not palladium. It's titanium. God, I can't read. I don't need that. I don't need that. I don't need that. What do I have? A hunter potion? Oh, well. Oh, no, 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 no. I'm getting killed by a jellyfish. Wow. At least we can see a bit better now. Get wrecked. Get wrecked. Yeah. Okay, we need to get over there. We need to get down here. Okay, cursed sword coming this way. Wait, no, it's not cursed sword. Something Excalibur sword. I think it said Excalibur. Well, that's what it's based on anyway, the Excalibur sword. Okay, let's go up here. Break that. Need 50 of these, so we have about 4 at the house. Good, good though. At least that was one of the old mobs that are easy to kill. Ridiculously easy, I mean. Oh, I do also have a flare gun. I didn't even realise that was on my hotbar. Flare gun's extremely useful. Oh, there's some of that red ore, very easy to get. No, 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 don't kill me, 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 yes. Oh, come on, leave me alone. I'm a poor person trying to make a living. Why do I have a hunter potion? Oh, I don't want that there. Mud. Oh, we have to get that. Come on, it's so easy. No, it isn't. Okay, one more attempt. If I fall, I don't get it. Okay, really good. We didn't fall. Okay, no more. No more ore. I'll get the rest off camera. Just get this little bit here. I want to be 100% sure I can make everything. Okay, we're at 18 minutes. I'm going to head back on after I get 50 shards. So we can't get the Souls of Flight without the shards. Or I'm just going to die a lot. Get wrecked, get wrecked, get wrecked, get wrecked, get wrecked. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Come on. I'm surprised I haven't had to use one health potion yet. Did that sword not give me any buffs? Oh, that's awesome. I stuck against my wolf and they're getting killed. Oh, that's a good strategy. Get the wolf to do everything. The werewolf, I mean. Ah, night vision ran out. Why not, agent? Wait, is it? What is that buff? Oh, it's Hunter. I wish the crystals were bigger and more standing outable. So you have 20 something out of 50. So we can get new ores when we're down here, so. Okay, got that ore. Oh no, 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 I'm not that stupid. Help me out, bees. Oh, I can't hit him. Oh yeah, I can hit him. There's my stupidity thinking I couldn't. Oh, I can't get that shard. Let's just leave it. I can't believe I got their bow on the first, pretty much the first one I ever killed. I have never got their bow in my Xbox 360 world at all. And I spent ages playing that game. I was pretty mad for that. I spent every single moment of the entire summer playing that game. Let's get a drill out. Drill. 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 No, no, leave me alone. Why is there so many of you guys? Golden chest room. Anything in the golden chest? Nothing worth it. But I took it anyway. I don't want those. Invisibility potion. Would that work? Invisible, invisible. I took two. YOLO style. I know they don't work. They only work for players. YOLO, die. I'm dead. I'm gonna die. Okay, we have 30 something shards out of 50. Die. Now I'm poisoned, great. Come on, leave me alone. If one of the light goo shows up now, we're gonna die. There's no doubt about it, we're gonna die. I'm not even trying to hit the bat. Oh my. Nabby, bees away. Get wrecked by all my many bees. Bees are epic. Bees are galore. Bees are only living worth living for. Looking for my drill. Okay, I'm not doing that bad. Come on. Yes. I got a message. Okay, let's get the rest of these. So I'm gonna get 50 just to make sure. No, I don't want those. So I know they're not that dangerous, but I still don't want to find any. I think Ike blocks is the hallow block, so I'm just gonna get that to put on the surface. So I want it to spread on the ice biome. Cause we can go home now, I think. Uh, not quite yet, actually, not 100% yet. Get wrecked, get wrecked. Get wrecked. Home time. Yeah, oof. That was a challenge, just to say the least. Not really, but we need a die chest, really. Let's get one. Yeah, let's have a die chest, oh, why don't we? What's a die bat? Did I never buy one? I swear I did. Oh, you can go in this room, I don't... I'll put this in here as well for now. I'm too lazy. Delete, delete. Okay, let's go make the ores. Hey, what was that? I source, I think. Is that a pine block I source? What was that? Oh, I guess I'm really hallucinating. Oh my goodness sake. Why do I always do that? Here it is, and we can make a drill, an axe, make a repeater or a sword, which is, no, I don't need that weapon. Oh, we can make a helmet, okay, we want a mask, that mask, that chest plate, and those boots. Okay, there we go, 40 damage. 40 defense, I mean. Oh, 43 defense. Oh, I'm getting godly like. Oh, 48, yes. Okay, we're gonna make that sword in just a second. I'm gonna put all this stuff here. It's godly sword time. Dun, 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 dun. What did I put that sword? Where's the lightsaber sword? There it is. We've got a green one. We should be able to make it. I'm not 100% sure, but... Okay, I must be missing something. Give me a sec. Crafting... I do have 50 shards on me. Oh, darn, I put them away. I'm such a numpty. Okay, done. This weapon should be godly like. It's the end of this video, guys, and I'll see you all in a bit. But my name's been Joe, or Stumping Sorcerer 8, and I guess I'll see you next time. Good.